On February 11, 1780, Boston's African-American community was granted the use of Faneuil Hall for religious services. They previously had no dedicated place to worship in the town.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.